Fleeing war and persecution in neighbouring Syria, Turkey is already home to some 2.5 million refugees, as tens of thousands amass on its border, waiting to be let in. At the Nizib refugee camp on the Syrian border, a delegation of MEPs from Parliament's Civil Liberties Committee make their way through the tented city. MEPs are given a tour of the facilities on offer. Families can buy goods at a makeshift supermarket. The camp also has schools and hospitals and a laundry, and for women, a sewing room.
On sent une vraie volonté de remplir les besoins fondamentaux des personnes. Mais on le voit ici, la partie camp sous forme de tente est quand même très précaire et très difficile, je pense, pour finalement ces 15 000 personnes qui sont ici.
There are some refugees who have been here some 4 years, and many children have been born here. In fact, children make up the biggest demographic at the camp. But before they climb back into their bus, a quick pause for a spot of badminton.
La situation ici n'est pas terminée, rien n'est stabilisé. À quelques kilomètres d'ici, peut-être quelques dizaines de kilomètres d'ici, il y a une frontière qui est sous pression, avec 45 000 Syriens qui fuient Alep, qui fuient les bombardements, qui fuient l'enfermement, et donc la mort peut-être.
So how much more can be done? Europe is hoping that a €3 billion deal to provide more food, medical care and education to refugees at Turkish camps could be their answer to stem refugee flows to Europe.
It seems to be coming.